What do 100% of successful people have in common? They set goals.
Bolt going very near, here comes Usain Bolt! Usain Bolt storming through, he takes it again! Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant! Usain Bolt of Jamaica is the fastest man on the planet.
In all fields of life and work, the champions set themselves goals that they work towards vigorously. Why don't we follow the same tactic as these successful people by implementing goal setting for our self-improvement? In this class, you're going to learn how to set goals that will lead to significant progress in anything you care about. Okay, boys, this video is just a snippet of the Skillshare class that I've just made. In this video, you're going to learn a little bit about the performance and dream goals and how I structure my goal setting. So just sit back and you'll learn my process of structuring goals. If you've been watching my channel for a little while, you can see that I've started getting a little bit of success. We hit 1,000 subscribers. I'm in the best shape of my life. I'm actually making some online income. This was all due to my goal setting. So if you want any kind of similar results to me, then keep watching. So now here's just a short clip of the goal structure that I use to create this transformation. We're going to structure our goals starting with dream goals. The dream goal represents the end result that we want. So we've got the 10 pounds of muscle that I want to gain, the 50,000 subscribers. Each and every one, you click on it and change it into your details. Add the dream goals that you want to be working towards, that you want to give you some motivation, and then write the deadline next to it. Then we're going to set performance goals, and these are like the weekly habits that lead to the dream goal. Day by day, we focus our efforts onto the performance goals, and when we need a little bit more motivation, we remind ourselves of our dream goal. We use performance goals because just relying on the dream goal is too wishy-washy. Saying that I want to be at 50,000 subscribers in a year from now doesn't really guide me into taking action right now. So we need performance goals that are on a weekly basis. Follow along with me on Notion, click on the goal information and scroll right down. You'll see that there's a section for performance goals. Add in the details here. What could you do every week that would get you to that dream goal within the deadline time frame? Write that down, and then back in this table, just summarize what the performance goal is. So you can see here, mine is to work out 6 times a week. Write your weekly performance goals down in this section. These are now your weekly habits that you must do, and you can check them off when they're done. Now, if you want to learn everything I have to teach about goal setting, and you even want a duplicate of the goals page that I use on Notion, then make sure you actually watch the full Skillshare class. The link is in the description. You know the deal, the call to action. Click on the link, sign up for free. It's a free trial, so you don't get charged, and you can even cancel. And if you do cancel, I still get the referral fee. So just between us, I'd appreciate that if you're going to help me make some more online income. But if you sign up for the 2-week free trial on Skillshare, you can watch this class and all my other classes on mindfulness, dopamine detox, how I ran my 6-month dopamine detox, and also social skills, how to win friends and influence people. You can watch all my classes as well as so many more. And quick little secret tip of those of us on the self-improvement. One of the most asked questions is, how do you reduce how much time you spend on YouTube? This is how I signed up to Skillshare, and now I watch Skillshare instead of YouTube. I've been learning a lot instead of just wasting my time just watching random YouTube videos. There's some life-changing classes on Skillshare plus my ones, so scroll down and click on the link. You know the deal. I hope that was valuable to you, but seriously, this is not optional. Goal setting in self-improvement is absolutely required. If you want to make progress in exercise, meditating, cold showers, reducing internet uses, NoFap, set goals. If you found that your progress towards any of the things that you wanted in life hasn't been so great and you keep on having those up and down days, it's because your goals aren't clearly defined enough. Or maybe they are defined, but another part of the class that you'll learn is that you're missing the intention. You're not putting enough time and effort constantly reminding yourself of that goal. Think right now about a successful person, and I can guarantee that they woke up and they thought about the goal every single day. So again, if you want to learn everything in the Skillshare class, go to the description, click on the link, get me the $10. I appreciate it. You'll get a lot more knowledge, a copy of my Notion goals page, so you can just easily put your goals into that compared to just the snippet of this short video. Sort me out, boys. Take care.